Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Welcome to the Poser 7 interface. Today we're going to talk about the different functions of the interface. And Poser 7 has a unique interface. Actually, Poser's interface hasn't changed much since about version 3 or 4. But it still has a very unique approach to an interface. On the one hand, it has a standard Windows bar at the navigation bar at the top of the page, but the rest of the screen, as you can see, is unlike any other program probably that you've ever seen. And it's very user-friendly, but at the same time it takes a little bit of getting used to, because there are tools that are used and they're in places that are not typical of most 3D programs. So let's start at the top of the page and we'll just kind of walk through it. Poser is divided into rooms, and each one of these rooms has a different function related to its name. For instance, the pose room is the primary room, it's the first tab, and it's where we do all our posing, animating, adjustment of cameras and lights, and so forth. It's also where we render the image.